Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create materialized vector like this. So this type of profile pictures are very famous on the internet. So to create this type of image, you need Adobe Illustrator. So you can get the 30 days free trial from the Adobe website. I'll have the link in the description. So once you have installed Adobe Illustrator on your PC, you have to download this material palette also. The link will be in the description also. So just download this material palette, copy it, go into my computer, local disk C, program files, Adobe, Adobe Illustrator, presets, ENUS, swatches, and paste it here. Once you have pasted the file, so we will create this type of image with the avatar kit. So thanks to Alex for making this avatar kit and making things easier. So just download this avatar kit, double click on it. It will open in Adobe Illustrator. If you see any warnings, so just click on ignore and close, done. Now we have to create a new file. So just go into file, then new, then select the profile as web. And set the size to 2560x2560 and press OK. So now what you have to do is just copy and paste. So copy the element you like and paste it into the blank document. So I'll copy the body element. Select the element, then press Ctrl C on your keyboard to copy, and then paste it here by pressing Ctrl plus V. And now we have to colorize it. So just go into window and make sure swatches is enabled. After that, just click on this cute little button and select material palette, and you will get the material palette. So drag it here, resize it, and that's it. Now colorize the body as you like. So red for this, and for the face I'll pick yellow. And for the hand also I'll pick yellow, and you can also adjust the intensity of the color. So just double click on it and just adjust the intensity as you like. So as you can see, things are taking shape now. I'll color the hair black, and there are so many elements, like you can add glasses, headphones, lightsaber. So you need to give yourself 10 to 15 minutes to get the hang of it, and once you understand everything, then it will be super easy for you. So in the end, I'll just copy a phone element and paste it here. This is the Nexus 6P. So if you see some elements overlapping, so as you can see, the phone is overlapping the clock. So what you can do is just right click, click on arrange, then send backward. And if you want to delete some element and it just deletes the whole thing, then what you can do is just right click on it, click on ungroup, and then delete the element you want and paste the element you like. So after you have made the vector you want, so just go into file and click on save for web, select the format as JPEG and click on save. So that's how you can create super amazing vectors. So if you don't have a PC and you don't like to play with Adobe Illustrator, then Alex has also made an Android app for you guys. So I'll have the link in the description. So just install the APK and make amazing profile pictures. So that's it for this video. Click the red subscribe button for more tips, tricks, tutorials. Share this video as much as you can, and I will see you in the next one.